Hi children, how are you all? All are doing well, isn't it? We all studied, we all started which chapter? Exponents and powers. All of you are understanding exponents and powers. What is meant by exponents and what is meant by powers and all? We studied last classes and all, isn't it? So we can do some questions or by using that exponents and powers and all. So now we can go to that. Here, multiplying powers with the same base. Here, multiplying powers with the same base. Here we are, just look here, the same base is there. Base nu varna namak ariyam endana base, idana base alle, 2 aanu base. This is the power here. So ivide endana base 2 aanu, appo nammal avade powers varunnund alle. Appo same base ennu parnal endana, that is here the same numbers will be there, not the different numbers will be there. Here the same numbers are there. So 2 is here, the base is 2 here, so powers are different here. So how will you do that? The same base is there means the powers we can add the powers there. If the base is same, so we are adding the powers, that is 2 plus 3, that is equal to 2 raised to 5. Okay children, the next is minus 3 raised to 4 into minus 3 raised to 3. Here the base is same here, that is minus 3, powers are different there. So how will you add? We must add the powers because the same base are there. If the base is same means here we are writing same base, that is minus 3, and the powers is here 4 and 3. So we must add the powers there, 4 plus 3, that is equal to minus 3 raised to 7, minus 3 raised to 7. Okay, next is what? A raised to m into a raised to n. Here also we can see that a is the base there, so a base and the powers are different there, so we can add that powers. So here a raised to m plus n. Hope that you understand this multiplying powers with the same base. If the same base is there, the powers we must add the powers. Okay children, hope that you understand this thing. Next we can go to dividing powers with the same base. What is dividing powers with the same base? Here also there is division is here, but the same base. Base endana same aanu. So here 3 raised to 7 by 3 raised to 4, isn't it? Base endana 3 same aanu, but powers are different. So if that is division, if that is multiplication, we already do what? Add. എന്താണ് നമ്മൾ മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ ആയപ്പോൾ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്തു അവിടെ വി ക്യാൻ വി ആഡ് ദ പവേഴ്സ് ബട്ട് ഹിയർ ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ഡിവിഷൻ സോ വി മസ്റ്റ് വാട്ട് വി മസ്റ്റ് ഡു ദ സബ്ട്രാക്ഷൻ ഹിയർ 7 മൈനസ് 4 ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് വാട്ട് 3 3 റേസ് ടു 3 isn't it 3 raised to 3 it is what next is 10 raised to 8 divided by 10 raised to 3 that is 10 raised to 8 minus 3 that is 10 raised to 5. Okay children, because it is division, the same base, base is same there and it is division, so the base same and the powers are different, so we can what subtract the powers there. And here if it is a raised to m divided by a raised to n means a raised to m minus n. Okay children, you understand this division and multiplication. When the multiplication means it is what we must what add, and the here division means it is here dividing. Again we are taking powers of a power. That is powers of a power means what? Here 2 raised to 3 whole raised to 2 alle ivide endana oru power inde moolile veendum oru power kooda varunnunda appo endha nammal cheyendathu that is here if the powers of a power means 2 raised to 3 into 2 that is 2 raised to 6. You understand that? Endana 2 cube raised to 2 endana that is 2 cube that is power is there power inde moolile oru power kooda inda. So it is 2 raised to 3 the whole square that is 3 into 2 that is 2 raised to 3 into 2 it is 2 raised to 6. And 7 raised to 2 the whole raised to 10 means it is 7 raised to 2 into 10 that is 7 raised to 20. Okay, next is a raised to m whole raised to n means a raised to mn. What is that? A raised to m whole raised to n means it is a raised to mn. So here what and all we studied, that is the same base. If it is the same base, endana base same aanengile powers nammal endu cheyanu vare multiplication la nammal addition cheyano. The base are same. If it is division means the powers we are subtracting, and the power on the power oru powerum adinte mugulle veendum oru powerum kuda vanna we are multiplying that powers. Hope you all understand this. Okay children, we can see you in next class. Thank you.